Hello, in this test, you're going to have 10 questions about color. I'm going to ask you true or false questions from question 1 to 10, English and Chinese. And then you have to choose on your answer sheet, you have to choose true or false according to what you hear. It is true or false. So let's start with question number 1. Question number 1, 第一题。这张纸是红色的. This piece of paper is red. True or false? Please choose your answer. True or false? <音><音>第二题。这张纸是橙色的. This piece of paper is orange. True or false? 这张纸是橙色的. This piece of paper is yellow. True or false? Choose your answer. 黄色的. This piece of paper is yellow. True or false? Choose your answer on your answer sheet. Now, question number 4 to question number 10 will be on all Chinese. So you're not going to hear Chinese. So you're not going to hear the questions in English. Let's start with question number 4. 第四题, 这张纸是... 绿色的, 这张纸是绿色的, true or false? 第五题, 这张纸是蓝色的, 第五题, 这张纸是蓝色的. The 6th, 这张纸是粉色的. 第七题, 这张纸是紫色的, 这张纸是紫色的. 第七题, 这张纸是紫色的, 这张纸是紫色的. 第八题，这张纸是黑色的。这张纸是黑色的。第八题，这张纸是黑色的。这张纸是黑色的。第九题，这张纸是白色的。这张纸是白色的。第九题，这张纸是白色的。这张纸是白色的。第十题，这张纸是粉色的。这张纸是粉色的。这张纸是粉色的。That's all the 10 questions. Thank you for your 是粉色的。That's all the 10 questions. Thank you for your answering the questions.